Hello everyone, welcome to my shower. In year 1, lesson 7, chapter 5, we will practice skip counting. First, I would like to review our counting from 1 to 80 together with you. Are you ready? Let's go. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 79, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, 137, 138, 139, 140, 141, 142, 143, 144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, 150, 151, 152, 153, 154, 155, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156, 156,
9. 8A. Nice, good job. Do you still remember we once talked about even numbers and odd numbers are actually skip counting by 2? So next, I would like to review even numbers and odd numbers together with you. Let's start from even numbers. You ready? Let's go.
70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 76, 78, 78, 79, 80.
That's all the even numbers we have learned till now. Alright, you may already have noticed all the even numbers either end with 2 or end with 4 or end with 6 or end with 8 or end with 0. Interesting, right? We will explain more about this in the future. All right. Next, odd numbers. Let's go, odd numbers.
1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, 29, 31, 33, 35, 37, 39, 41, 43, 45, 47, 49, 51, 53,
55, 57, 59, 61, 63, 65, 67, 69, 71, 73, 75, 77, 79. Maybe you have already noticed all the odd numbers either end with 1 or end with 3 or end with, you're right, end with 5 or end with 7 or end with 9. Interesting, right? Okay, well, again, we will talk about more in the future. Good. So, what's the next task? You're right. Skip counting by 5. Skip counting by 5 means we jump every 5 numbers or plus 5. Let's have a try. Skip counting by 5. So we start from number 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80. So when we do skip counting by 5, all the numbers either end with 5 or end with 0. Alright, again, please remember, skip counting by 5 means we jump every 5 numbers or plus 5. Good, last task for chapter 5. Skip counting by 10. Skip counting by 10 means we jump every 10 numbers or plus 10. All right. Let's check out skip counting by 10. We start from number 10. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. All the numbers are in the same column and they all end with 0. Very easy. Alright, please let me repeat again. Even numbers and odd numbers are actually skip counting by 2 or plus 2. Skip counting by 5 means we jump every 5 numbers or plus 5. Skip counting by 10 means we jump every 10 numbers or plus 10. Alright, I hope you enjoyed all these countings and the numbers. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you for watching. That's all for chapter 5. I will see you in practice.